Some politicians have been complaining that President Museveni is gaining political capital over his opponents due to the COVID-19 pandemic.
Who could wish for this so that I speak and become popular? Rubbish, idiots.
But does the president think that the 2021 elections should be postponed due to the coronavirus?
Do you think there will be an election in 2021?
It would be madness to say you go and people together. I don't think it will be wise.
What about his opponents like General Henry Tumukunde, who is languishing in prison?
Tumukunde went beyond that, and there's evidence to deal with that.
This and more in an exclusive interview with NBS's Canary Mugume, airing this Monday at 9 p.m.